celebrating 2019. I believe in the past year, the year of the dog, we all have achieved a lot of our goals. And I'm sure in this year, the year of the pig, and we are all going to take our achievements to the next level. For your enjoyment today, our Chinese students have prepared a performance for this most important Chinese holiday. So please welcome our first performance, the fifth graders. I'm so happy that we have this opportunity to celebrate the Chinese New Year of 2019 with all of our Benjamin families together. Alex, is today the Chinese New Year?
No, even though we are celebrating today the Chinese New Year, this year actually falls on next Tuesday, February 5th, as it is based on the Chinese lunar calendar. Matthew, do you know when the Chinese New Year celebration originally started?
Yes, I do. The holiday is believed to have originated during the Shang dynasty between 1600 BC or 80 to 1180 before the Common Era as a spring carnival in which people offered sacrifices to God and ancestors at the end of the winter, which welcomed the arrival of the spring. It became a public holiday in China in 1914. Drew, do you know how long the Chinese New Year celebration lasts?
Yes, the Spring Festival is the most important holiday in China, lasting 15 days. This year runs from February 5th to the Lantern Festival on February 19th. The Chinese New Year is the longest public holiday in China. People have 7 to 12 days off from work, and students have one whole month of winter vacation.
Wow, that sounds great. I also learned that no matter where they live, Chinese people try to return home to their family for Chinese New Year, just like Americans do for Christmas. This creates the world's largest annual travel rush, known as the Spring Festival of Migration. Olivia, do you know how the Chinese people celebrate their
before the New Year comes, it is customary for them to clean their tidy houses to get rid of bad fortune from the old year and decorate their tidy houses. Homes are often decorated with red things. Decorations are usually red because red decorations to the Chinese festival are like Christmas trees for Christmas. Abby, do you know what the most important celebration is to the Chinese during the Chinese New Year holiday?
The Chinese New Year's Eve family reunion feast is the most important celebration to the Chinese, which is why all family members will try their very best to travel home before the New Year's Eve feast, no matter how far away they may be, even on the other side of the world. During the sumptuous feast, Chinese people traditionally prepare magnificent meals, which may include fish, pork, chicken, and duck, etc. In addition, the meals may be topped off with various kinds of desserts, fruits, candies, and nuts. Dumplings are also a must, particularly in northern China because they look like ancient Chinese silver and gold ingots and are a wish for profit.
Another very important activity is watching the Chinese Spring Festival go on TV. Chinese New Year Salad is one of the most interesting holiday entertainment programs organized by Chinese Central Television, which started in 1983, the year of the pig, 36 years ago. The gala is typically a 5-hour-long evening holiday entertainment program on Chinese New Year's Eve from 8 p.m. to 1 a.m., featuring a variety show of drama, dance, music, and comedy, broadcast worldwide, such as live on YouTube. The program attracts a yearly viewership of over 800 million viewers. The Chinese are so enamored by this New Year gala that to host a New Year's Eve family reunion feast without watching out would be a grateful experience.
Guests are also given gifts in the New Year. Instead of wrapped gifts like we give Christmas, Chinese of all ages exchange red envelopes stuffed with lucky cash from older to younger, from bosses to employees, and from leaders to team members. The children get to spend their lucky money however they want.
During the New Year holiday, many Chinese people wear new clothes, especially in red, while wishing for good fortune, health, and wealth during the coming New Year. The last of the 15-day celebration is the Lantern Festival. There are various kinds of activities such as goat dances, dragon dances, and lion dances, and eating round sweet dumplings, playing riddle games, setting off fireworks, and organizing festive parades enhanced by various styles of lanterns.